Hi, this is Joël Meyer. I will show you how to make a hot air balloon and how to make it fly. The project of the hot air balloon is an ideal project for integrating art with science. What could be more fascinating than making a hot air balloon and then making it fly? First, you have to build 6 panels from sheets of tissue paper. For each panel, you need 8 sheets of tissue paper. Start by gluing the first 2 sheets side by side with white glue and then glue the following 2 to the first 2 and so on until you have a full panel. Set the panel aside to dry. With 8 sheets of tissue paper, you just created the first panel and you have 5 more to make. It's better to use different colors of tissue paper to create the panels because your hot air balloon will look nicer when it flies. On the top half panel, draw the outline of a half of a balloon. The angle at the top should be about 30 degrees, so that when everything is glued together, the top of the balloon is about flat. Cut through the 12 layers of tissue paper. You have 12 layers of tissue paper, that means 6 panels folded in half with a shape of half of a balloon. You will proceed as if it were a book read backwards. Open the first half panel from left to right, and you see a full panel which has the shape of a hot air balloon. Then, partially open the second half panel. At this point, you have 5 panels folded in half on the left side. Apply glue all along the left edge and close the half panel that was partially open so that the 2 half panels match exactly and are glued to one another over the entire height of the balloon. Then, turn the pair of half panels that you just glued together to the right. Partially open the next half panel and proceed the same way for the next 4 pairs of half panels. It becomes a bit more challenging when you have to glue the last 2 half panels together. At this point, you have 11 layers of tissue paper on the right side and 1 layer on the left. You better get someone to help you with the next stage. Start by turning all layers back to the left. Lift the balloon and open the half panel at the bottom to the right. Apply glue all along the half panel and fold the top half panel on the left side onto the panel on the right. So now you have gone all around and 6 panels of the balloon are glued together to form a large balloon. Let dry, but make sure that the seams of the different panels do not stick to each other. When the glue is dry, strengthen the edges that form the tip of the balloon with scotch tape. Then, along 2 diametrically opposite edges on the tip of the balloon, attach a piece of string with tape to form a loop. This loop allows you to hold the balloon with a stick high above the heat source. To reinforce the opening at the bottom of the balloon, make a circle from metal wire, insert it into the opening of the balloon, fold the edge of the balloon and glue it all along. Let the white glue dry. Now, this is the ultimate test. Will your hot air balloon be able to rise into the air? I actually ask that question myself each time I make a hot air balloon. There are many factors that may be involved. You want ideal weather conditions. Not too hot, not too windy, and certainly no rain. You need a heat source, and for this project, a hairdryer won't do. In this case, we built a kind of small fire pit with a chimney. Light a wood fire and let it burn some wood until there is no more smoke but just hot air. Now you can inflate the hot air balloon, and when you feel it's pulling away, let it go in the air. To access a free document with a detailed list of materials, instructions and pictures, click on the link below the video. Hi, this is Joël Meyer. I will show you how to make it.